this is used as a training aid to show off different Islamic installations around the world.
This is in fact an exposition from the Children's Museum in Manhattan.
Ah, Manhattan.
So it's really on the museum itself.
Yeah.
Mosques around the globe.
Yeah.
The theme of the exposition.
So I could imagine there's a great application for all of the photographs that NASA took as well.
We worked with the NASA also. Yeah. I don't know if you know the eyes on something like eyes on Earth or...
Yeah, yeah.
Basically, the engine, it uses our plugin, the Omnitube, so
yeah.
We can project directly on our screens and use our lenses and so on.
Excellent.
So we worked directly with that. JPL, in fact.